Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Play Elden Ring. Okay, so we're gonna be on our way to Stormveil Castle, but let me speak to Roderika first.
A pleasure to see you. Did you give the little chrysalids the message? That I love them, and that despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough.
Okay, no, I did not tell your little chrysalids nothing. Okay, Stormveil Castle, which is what I'm planning on doing today, hopefully, is considered a legacy dungeon, or one of the main legacy dungeons. I guess Castle Morn, which I did last time, is a minor, and to be honest, I really don't know what that means, but what is going on? Why can't I hit it? No, it's gonna disappear. Let me summon my gal. Let's get this guy first. These guys are like so aggressive. I hate this machine, whatever this is, ballista or whatever. Okay, so the first boss that we're gonna encounter is he lies and tells us his name is Margit. There's apparently a lot of liars in this game. And his name is actually Margot, I think, or Margot, and he's the main boss of Leyendel Capital. And so here he's kind of difficult if you're just starting the game. But as you can see, you can summon this guy always. And then I'm pretty sure I can summon my spirit ash when I'm in there. I don't remember. I don't even think he's that helpful, to be honest.
Foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Yeah, I think not, dude. I'm gonna extinguish you first. Actually, that might not be true. He might kill me. Oh my god, she's using that stupid thing again. Sorcerer Rogier is doing like not even 15 damage on
him. Thou art a passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in
my veins. But I think it's more than passing skill, dude. Okay. Wow, that was amazing. First time through and I killed him. Okay, but just so you guys know, he's much harder when you encounter his real form.
Smoldering with thy meager flame. Cower in fear of the night. The hands of the fell omen shall brook thee no quarter.
Okay, whatever. Stormveil Castle.
come over here, would you?
Okay.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success. Use that opening to breach the castle. The guards haven't a clue about it. You'll slip right inside undetected. Yes, that's the spirit.
It's the same thing.
You're just the kind of tarnished that I like.
Okay, so this is the way he wants us to go. I don't even think you can get in from the main gate. I'm trying to see if I can. I don't think I can jump down there. Okay. It's funny, I actually don't remember this area at all. Whoa. These are like the most vicious spirits I've seen. How sweet. Sight of grace. I can't get up there. Oops, I guess I was detected. Stop hitting me. So I'm going to try to remember exactly how to get through this castle, because I'm pretty sure there are several parts to it. All right, let's see what's out here first. I think that should make for one less enemy. This guy, the other guy's gone. Alright, so I have to come back here because I can't enter that doorway unless I have a key. Let's go this way first. Okay, so I think the key is in this area. So yeah, I'm trapped. I remember this. Yeah, I think that servant guy, he traps you in here. I think it was Gostoc. Gostoc. Okay. In here. It is a hole. Watch, he's probably gonna come back down, so I'll just wait for him. Yep. So now I can go in here. That's a mighty long ladder. Okay. So let's go this way first. I think the other way would be out of here, so. So what's this? A brick hammer. Alright, I think, okay, I see something over there. I'm not sure how to get to it. know, it doesn't really look like a dream to me. Wait, is there something down here? A mushroom. I don't see anything here. Alright, so we won't be able to use this elevator till later on. I have to find the source for it, or where it starts. I was gonna fall for a second there. Okay, so let's get the sight of grace. And I don't think I should go there yet. I think let's go back. Alrighty then, is that it? I know it seems really dark here, even though I have my lamp on. Whoa, that was a long jump. Literally, I just saw that guy walking over here, so I realized this is probably where I should go. Oh, I probably did it the wrong way, though. Okay. I'm not really sure what's behind this door. Look at these guys. Don't kill me, please. Looks like death. Oh, this is where this guy is. Okay, so I think one of the elevator entrances is in this area. Okay, so this is the elevator. Okay, so this should take us back to the site of grace that I just got. That I just got. This one. Alright, so this said the chrysalid memento, we give this to Roderika. So I'm gonna go give it to her.
A pleasure to see you. Did you give the little chrysalids the message that I love them and that despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. What's this? A keepsake? From my men? Oh, goodness me. I can't... They all believed in me. They all thought I'd make something of myself, me, who can't do anything. I think I'll head to the Round Table Hold. Perhaps I'll find my purpose there. I think I'll head to the Round Table Hold. Perhaps I'll find my purpose there.
Okay, so now she'll disappear from the shack, and she will go to the Round Table Hold, and that's where she's going to stay till the rest of the game. And don't worry, guys, nothing happens to her. She'll be nice and safe there. Okay, so we're back here, but we have to go back down. Just how many times have I fallen down shafts, just running straight into them? Okay, I know there's like more to this area. Right, her cloak should come here. I guess I have to talk to her at Round Table Hold before it appears. The red scarf she was wearing, because she'll take it off when she gets there. Okay, so the Mimic Veil, when you use it, you just turn into like a random object, usually from the area you're in, but not always. Aggressive people. Okay, sweet. This is the church where we meet Sorcerer Rogier for the first time.
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Rogier is the name. A sorcerer. As you might have guessed, I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormveil Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. I see. Here to challenge Godrick and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, Enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the lands between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please. The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever. Oh, keen to learn another battle art, are we?
No. Okay, so I guess that's all he's going to tell us now. I think the next time we meet him will be in Round Table Hold. I don't know where I am. It's a ladder, so might as well climb it, huh? Okie dokie. Oh, these guys, yikes. So yeah, these eagles throw literally barrels of fire on you. Goodness. So yeah, we can, but I'm gonna come here in a bit. It's not yet time. No! What an ass. Okay. It's the wrong way, guys. Sorry.
Thank you.
Another letter. Thank goodness. I'm actually lost. I feel bad because I don't know where I am. Okay, I'm finally here. So there's an omen in this area, Site of Grace, and a lot of these aggressive NPCs. Traumatic. This way no one else uses them. goodness. I forgot to go get the same face. No! Doing. She's like literally hitting the wall. What is happening? I'm out of masks for us. Who are you doing that to? Who is she literally using that spell on? No one's here. Okay, so I think that opened the main area, or the main bridge. But it doesn't really matter because we're already in Stormveil Castle. goodness. Who is still hitting me? That's not the way to go now. That's the way to get your rune, or to activate the great rune, I guess. Alright, so let's go back to where I started out originally. Make sure there's nothing else here. That's nice. We've got a prayer book and a seal. Okay, the reason I haven't rested is otherwise all these NPCs would have come back, so. Alright, so here's a painting. Prophecy painting. God, is he gonna kill me?
No!
For frick's sake. Can we just make it to the side of grace? Don't kill me, please. I don't even know where it is. Where's the door? Oh, there it is. All Well, I knew that was gonna happen, but at least I'm right next to the side of Grace, yeah? Oh, wait, did I touch it? I don't even think I touched it. For Frick Frick. Frick, what are you, Frick Frick? Oh my goodness. I don't remember where is the closest site of Grace to that area. I didn't touch the site of Grace. Actually, I don't know if I could. Sometimes, or no, I could have, but I would have been able to rest because he was attacking me. That's fine. I just don't remember how I got there. Okay, that's it. That's nice. Everything is back. Goodness, are you freaking kidding me? Okay. Oh, it is fun times. I think that's the area that you go to because of Sorcerer Rogier. Eagle has talons and like breathes fire, like fire bombs. Okay, I think we're gonna meet Nepheli, or I think that's her name. She's in here.
Be proud. You are a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place. Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godrick's lot. I am Nepheli Loux, tarnished and warrior like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godrick's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds.
No. Oh my goodness. Adam.
If you intend to challenge Godrick, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds. I'm certain Father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies, but I've idled long enough. As fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance, down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord. Apologies, as fellow down whatever.
So her father, or her adopted father, is Gideon Ofnir. What about this huge one? I'm gonna get the sight of grace. it just brings me back here, I guess. Okay, so let's go down here. Don't worry, I'm not gonna die. Well, right here at least. I hear one of those ball things I don't see. No, I hate these guys because they're like the legendary tree sentinels, but alrighty then, so I guess I gotta go back. It's not even doing any damage towards him. Oh my goodness, my goodness, my goodness. Okay, so I'm not gonna even engage this a reprehensible being. Because he just really sucks. Goodness. I think they're called Crucible Knights. Okay, trying to remember, where else do I go? I don't know if I can make a jump like that. Whew. I think I was supposed to stay on the ledge. It's right here. I was looking for a ladder. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Roundtable Hold to speak with some of the NPCs now before I kill Godrick the Grafted. Roderika should be here.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderika. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Roundtable Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers, and gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots, although it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. Oh, and please allow me to express my thanks for giving me that keepsake from my men. It was as if I was frozen with self-pity. I failed them at every turn. You have my gratitude. Please, take this. It's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Okay.
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. The girl you brought here, she's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
I guess that's all he says. Let's go back to her then.
It's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hewg to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us Tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Roundtable Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a surprise, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hewg to teach me.
What do you need? I have little time to spare. Oh, are you aggrieved?
No.
At the notion you are but a visitant here, then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, follow the guidance of grace. Lay low the shard bearers. And claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the Round Table's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the Two Fingers. Once the wisdom of the Two Fingers becomes your own, I'll impart to you a proper welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I have high hopes for you. I'm sick and tired of them. These namby-pamby Tarnished think us no more than a shelter from the rain. We've spoken long enough. I have matters to attend to.
Okie dokie.
Ah, hello. You've been busy weeding death root, I take it. I thank you, as your brother in arms. So what can I do for you? Ah, you appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? May the Golden Order shine through you.
Back already. No matter. The girl. What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
Alright, let's talk to her again.
If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a story, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hewg to teach me.
Alright, so let's go back to Stormveil Castle. So now I'm going to go find her scarf. I should be able to find it downstairs now, where all the dogs were and her the chrysalis memento was. Crimson Hood, I guess, is what it's called. Alrighty then. Alright, it's time to fight the first main boss of the game.
Mighty dragon, thou art a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well. A lowly tarnished. Playing as a lord. Command thee, kneel! I am the lord of all that is golden.
Alrighty then. So I know everyone disses this guy like he's some weakling, but I don't really think he is. Whoa.
Thank you.
did I die? That was fun. Okay, so let's try this again. It's like such a disturbing.
Truest of dragons. Lend me thy strength.
I do not want to see him do that crap again. Okay, so that's my first rune. Yay! I mean, great rune. Okay, so now we can see the servant over there, and let's interact with him before I end today's episode.
What happened? Pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that, and after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godrick, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath.
I hear some angst towards him.
Oh. Hello there. This weasel was... Godrick was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate? Now I can. Can I, mate?
Okay, so I think that's most of the things I need to do right now in this castle. But I will come back here, just not this time, after I speak to Sorcerer Rogier in the Roundtable Hold, which I think he'll be there after I beat Godrick the Grafted. But let me just get out of here first. Like he's referring to Hayata, who we'll meet soon. You're gonna give her the shibiri grape that I just looted. Okay, so I finished Stormveil Castle, everyone, and I know, so we're in Leonia of the Lakes, and there is a Site of Grace right here, okay. Alright, that's it for this episode, or this Let's Play. Thanks for watching, everyone. And until next time, make sure you play Elden Ring. Goodbye.